What is this?
This is a chemical burn. It'll hurt more than you've ever been burned, and you will have a scar.
What are you doing?
Guided meditation worked for cancer. It could work for this.
Stay with the pain. Don't shut this out.
No, no,
no! Look at your hand. The first soap was made from the ashes of heroes, like the first monkey shot into space. Without pain, without sacrifice, we would have nothing.
I tried not to think of the word serum or flesh.
Stop it!
This is your pain. This is your burning hand. It's right here.
I'm going to my cave. I'm going to my cave. I'm going to find my power animal.
No! Don't deal with it the way those dead people do. Come on!
I get the point, okay?
No,
please.
But your feeling is premature and light. It's the greatest moment of your life, man. And you're off somewhere missing.
I am not.
Shut up. Our fathers were our models for God. If our fathers failed, what does that tell you about God?
No, 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 I don't.
Listen to me. You have to consider the possibility that God does not like you. He never wanted you. In all probability, he hates you. This is not the worst thing that can happen.
It
isn't. We don't need him.
We don't. I agree. I gotta
go. Fuck damnation, man. Fuck redemption. We are God's unwanted children. So be it. Listen. You can run water over your hand to make it worse, or look at me, or you can use vinegar to neutralize the burn.
Please let me have it, please.
First, you have to give up. First, you have to know, not fear, know that someday you're gonna die.
You don't know how this feels.
It's only after we've lost everything that we're free to do anything. Congratulations. You're one step closer to hitting bottom.